From Afghanistan, where a 13th U.S. service member has now died following a suicide bombing attack at the airport in Kabul. Tonight, the American flag at the White House has been lowered to half staff.
In addition to the 13 American service members killed, another 18 were injured. Tonight, they are in the process of being evacuated from...
To fall.